Hey guys, I just wanted to do a quick review of ArkMC. This is a program that I found that is really helpful because it allows me to play media off of the NAS, my network attached storage, and I don't have to have a cable or any special device or anything hooked up to my TV. So behind me, what you see is my Samsung 50-inch TV. It's about 3 years old, nothing special to it. But what this system allows me to do is to use my WD MyCloud, which is behind the camera, and stream videos directly off that onto my Samsung TV from anywhere in my house, and I can do it without any cables. So it's great if you're looking to clear up some space on your computer, or if you just want to be able to play things from multiple rooms. This is really helpful. So I'm just going to walk you through and just show you how quick and easy it is. So first thing I'm going to do here is actually open up ArkMC itself. And what you'll see here is that when you first open it up, you are going to have the folder for where the media is. And so this allows you to choose media that's local to your Mac, or if you're like me and you have the media on a device like a NAS, then you're able to do that and select it. So all I'm gonna do is just open this up, and then all of my video files show up. And what I'm gonna do here is just add this to the playlist. Really simple, easy. What's nice about this is you can create a sequence of videos that you wanna play. I see this as being really valuable in business. As I was going through it, I was just thinking about all the different uses because it's really helpful. So I'm just gonna add it to playlist there. And then when it's on the playlist, all I have to do is just hit send a player. And so by hitting send a player, now what happens is that I can actually play it directly on my Mac, or I can play it on the TV here. Boom, it just pops right up. All you have to do is just click it again and it'll just show right up. Really quick and simple to use. And again, really helpful because you no longer have to have the device or the media on your laptop. Now you can actually have it on an NAS and you can play it from anywhere in your house or in your business, and you can add a playlist. So great little program here, and I highly recommend that you try it out, especially because of the free trial. It's a great value, and I think that you're gonna end up buying the activation code. So check it out.